Hello, good evening, teachers. Good evening, Sir Melvin.
Good evening po. Ayan.
Ayan, kasama natin si Sir Melvin ngayon para sa panibagong drill na naman. So, sa mga bagong watchers dyan, don't forget to subscribe para updated ka po sa at aming mga videos. Yes, ganyan. So, Sir Melvin.
Yes, anong gagawin natin ngayon?
Magdi-drill tayo. Drill. Kayo na lang po bahala.
So, sino magtatanong? Ako na bahala?
Ayan, yes. Yan, ikaw po kasi magtatanong. Kaya,
ah, see, yung... Yes. Hindi po pwedeng balik na rin natin. Ikaw magtatanong ako sasagot.
Ikaw magtatanong.
Time. Yes, tapos kapag may naisip akong tanong, tatanungin rin.
Okay, ako. Sige.
Para may, ano,
wow,
para may
twist. Parang maiba yan. Naiba yan sa drills natin.
Yeah, sige.
Usually. Okay, so, alright. Jane Eyre.
Charlotte Bronte.
Bronte, that's correct. How about... Sino pa ba yan?
Tagal mo namang magtanong.
Ah, hindi ko siya ako kasi
ko mabilisan. Galing
niya. Si Dalloway.
Si Dalloway. Virginia Woolf.
That's correct. Si... Sino pa? Wuthering Heights.
Wuthering Heights. Emily Bronte.
Uh-huh. Si Ulysses.
James Joyce.
Odyssey.
That's Homer.
Mm-hmm. Ano pa ba?
The Count of Monte Cristo.
Alexander
Annabelle.
That's Edgar Allan Poe.
Love and War.
Leo Tolstoy.
Daniel Defoe.
Robinson Crusoe.
Daniel de Ronda. Marian Evans. Scent of Apples.
Ah, yes.
Scent of Apples.
Bienvenido, Santos.
What about for Hispanic?
Nick Joaquin.
Huh?
Nick Joaquin.
What about the author of Barlaan and Josaphat?
Barlaan and Josaphat. Placentia. Ano? No, that is Doctrina Christiana.
Antonio
de Borja.
Sino yun?
Antonio de Borja.
Doctrina Christiana.
Placentia.
Sino naman po ang tagapagsulat ni Magellan?
Pigafetta.
Sino naman po yung father of Tagalog classics?
Modesto de Castro.
Father of Filipino grammar?
Lope K. Santos.
Sino naman po yung first Palangka Award for short stories?
Genoveva Matute.
What about for short plays?
Genesia Salazar.
Ano yung pinaka-remarkable na gawa ni Matute?
Si Kwento ni Mabuti.
Jose Sisil.
Jose de la Cruz.
Jose Batute.
Jose Corazon
de
Jesus.
The Leper Spy.
Josefina Guerrero.
The longest running comics.
Kenkoy.
Again, the longest Kenkoy. Running comics.
Kenkoy.
Kenkoy.
Yes.
Vanity Fair.
William Makepeace
Thackeray. Tatlong Tuldok.
Ellipsis.
Naghihiwalay sa mga parirala.
Quit.
Ginagamit sa impormal na talastasan.
Colloquial.
Impormal na wika.
Balbal.
Pinakamababang wika.
Balbal.
Pinakamayabong na wika.
Pinakamayabang pambansa?
No, it's Pampanitikan.
Okay.
Naiintindihan sa lahat ng bansa, sa lahat ng Pilipino.
Tao, sa bansa. Okay, that's pambansa.
What about for... sino ba nung Bisaya, Batanggen, yun,
that's Lalawigan.
Yes, Panlalawigan.
Panlalawigan.
If I'm not mistaken, basta naiintindihan sa isang lalawigan. Science tayo, product of photosynthesis.
Glucose and oxygen.
Kailan nangyayari ang photosynthesis?
Sa araw.
Plants produce oxygen during the...
Produce during day.
And they release oxygen during the...
Day pa rin.
And they take in oxygen during the...
Night.
And they release carbon dioxide during the...
Night.
And they take in oxygen during the...
Night.
And they take in carbon dioxide during the...
Day.
Nakuha nyo yun?
Yes.
Tricky as it is. What is an example of hermaphrodites?
Worm.
Earthworms.
Earthworms.
What do you mean by hermaphrodites?
Two sexes.
Pag sinasabi naman natin, decomposers.
Yeast or
which
saprophytes.
Which is unicellular.
Bacteria.
Give me an example of good bacteria.
Lactobacillus.
Probiotics.
Sige,
etiology tayo ng mga bacteria. Pag sinasabi nating, tinawag ka ng mama mo, cholera. Ano yan?
Kama-shape.
Kama-shape, yun.
Yes.
Cholera, matulog ka sa kama. Ganun yun. Diba? Nung bata tayo, tinatawag tayo. Para matulog.
Okay.
Yan. What about for rod shape?
Rod shape. Oh, I forgot.
Rod shape, bacilli yan.
Bacilli, yes.
Kapag naman po, caucus.
That is? Spiral.
What about, ha? Spherical.
Spherical.
What about for spirillium?
Spirillium? Hindi ko
that's spiral.
Sa ulo yung...
That's spiral. Ah, again, ulitin natin. Kama shape?
Cholera.
Rod shape?
Bacilli.
Spirillium?
That was spiral.
And then spherical?
Coccus.
Okay. Now, question. It is the breed or... These are the breathing organs of plants.
Stomatan lentices?
And the roots. So, nilinawin ko lamang ko. Tatlo po ang breathing organs of plants. Lenticels, stomata, and the roots. Pero laging ginagamit kasi sa board, it is the breathing organs of plants. That's lenticels ang po yung nandun. So, siya yung sagot. Now, kapag tinanong naman po yung small holes or pores,
small openings
of the leaf, that's what you call stomata.
Yes, okay.
Pero no, the gas exchange happens
in
the three of them.
Ah,
sa tatlong sa kanila.
Yes.
Okay? So, ayun, malinaw yan.
That's why we need to aerate the plant. Yung habukan.
Habukan. Para yes. Makas... Diba?
Para yung makahinga yung roots.
Okay. What about for... sige. Ano pa ba? Pero ba? Wala na.
Wala na? How about technology or
technology, ICT. Sige. O kailan itinatag ang DICT?
Yung ngayong new curriculum.
2016. Now, ang tanong sa board exam dyan, ano daw yung departamento na idinagdag noong 2016?
That is DICT.
DICT. Okay. What about for, ano yung sinulat ni Oscar Wilde?
Dorian Gray.
Roma Rubaiyat.
Omar Khayyam.
Aeneid.
Virgil. Okay. That's Virgil, Sir Malvin.
Okay. What about for a moving electric fan?
Mechanical.
What about for battery?
Potential.
Nakasakay ka sa bus tapos biglang huminto, anong tawag?
Potential.
That's inertia.
Inertia, I'm sorry. But, force at rest remains at rest until there will be a
force acted upon.
Force attack, yes, force acted upon.
Sino naman po yung
law of inertia?
Ano pa bang mga konsepto ang kailangan itanong? What about in science? What about for the one that is responsible for carrying blood away from the heart?
Arteries.
What about for the part that is responsible for carrying the blood back to the heart?
Ventricle.
Parts of the brain tayo, which is responsible for breathing and heartbeat.
Breathing and heartbeat. Is that cerebellum?
Brainstem.
Brainstem.
What about for balance and coordination?
That is cerebellum.
What about for thinking?
Frontal lobe.
What about for hearing?
That's parietal.
What about for your sensations?
Hindi. Yung
hearing,
temporal. Tapos yung sensations, parietal.
Tapos yung sight mo.
Occipital.
And they all belong to?
Cerebrum.
And the largest part of the brain is?
Cerebrum.
What pumps blood?
Pumps blood away?
Heart. What pumps
of course,
blood?
Heart.
Yes, how many
correct.
Teeth do we have?
How many what?
Kanang fully, kanang adult, how many teeth do we have?
Teeth,
yeah.
32.
Tama ba? 32?
Yeah, including the wisdom tooth.
32, 42?
Hindi, 32 lang.
32 lang.
28 kapag wala pa yung wisdom tooth.
Siguro
pero,
tama.
I don't know if that's correct.
Yeah, so i-correct niyo po kami.
Yeah, let's just confirm. Yeah.
Kasi nakalimutan ko.
Let's ask Google.
Tapos, ang dugo natin is 5 to 6 liters.
Yes, that's correct.
And then yung, what else? Yung haba ng intestine natin is?
That
meters, 26. Haba po ng
anong intestine. Tawag sa food kapag nandito na siya sa stomach?
Is it not letter C yung na,
yes.
Na chime?
Yes. Yeah,
chime
by C-H-Y-M.
Yes. Tapos kapag nasa labas na siya,
that's
inilabas school. Mo na siya, that's dili, no, feces.
Feces.
F-E-C-E-S.
Kapag sana, nandito sa esophagus.
Ano tawag? Bolos.
B-O-L-U-S.
Yes. Again, kapag nasa esophagus?
Bolos.
Kapag nasa stomach?
Chyme?
Kapag inilabas mo na siya?
Feces.
Okay. What about for the nearest organ to from the heart?
Esophagus.
Longest bone?
Femur.
The smallest bone?
That's the three tiniest bone in our ears.
What are those?
I forgot. Si hammer, anvil, and stirrup.
Ngayon ko lang din niya ilaman.
May tawag sa kanila. Ilang one name lang. Yung
tatlo. Ko rin. So kayo na po, i-correct niyo po kami. Actually, kakain muna kami. Huwag niyo kami. Ay, may gloved. Hi, teachers. No? Thank you so much po.
Yeah. Thank you so much for watching, teachers. Oh, and there will be more. So,
yeah, of course. No, random lamang po. And of course, those random drills, lagi po silang tinatanong sa board. Kaya lagi namin inuulit-ulit yon para hindi niyo po sila makalimutan. No?
Yeah.
So just cope with no the drills that we are doing. I-adjust niyo po ang tempo kapag mabilis. Tapos kapag nahihinaan na kayo or nababagalan na kayo,
pwede
well,
naman.
You can just set it no to times 2. Times 2. Parang tayong chipmunks dyan, di ba?
Okay, thank you so much, teachers.
Thank you so much.
Take our dinner. Yeah. Bye!
Bye! Subscribe and click the notification bell button para updated ka lagi sa aming Let Review updates.
Yes!
Sir Melvin Boracho's Corner here.
And si Tala TV saying,
ipasan nyo ang September board examination.
Yeah!
Talunin na si Teacher Tala dahil hindi siya nag-aaral lagi. Okay, lagi lang pa nag-Facebook. Kaya tingnan natin
boy,
yung preparations
naman.
Thank you so much. Goodbye!
Thank you. Bye!